I don't know what should be more troubling to you, that he would take a meeting not knowing who it was, but it was important enough to bring Jared or Manafort, or that Donald Jr. would knowingly meet with someone with Kremlin connections on the basis of getting oppo research about Hillary Clinton.
First of all, you keep on saying opposition research the way you guys constantly vomit words like collusion and Russian interference and affecting the election, all of which you have no evidence.
Even if you accept everything he says is true, and there's a credibility issue because he's changed his story twice,
He's changed his story. I admire your moxie sitting there with the CNN Cairo right near you talking about credibility issues. You're invested in months now as a network in something that simply doesn't exist. No. You want to talk about Russia. I want to talk about America.
But there are also reasons for why you don't want to talk about Russia, and I do. It is my responsibility to cover things that matter to the American people. The media matters. We shouldn't disrespect each other. We should give each other the benefit of the doubt.
And we should pay attention to everything.
First of all, it's my show. This is what I do, is I talk to the television.
The snarky looks, the furrowed brows, the rolling of the eyes from so many people on your panels, and you know it. You guys have made a business decision to be anti-Trump. Okay, the country
And you guys have also made
idiots.
A decision. You've made a decision to be antagonistic towards the media, to lump us all together, to rally your followers,
That's
to think
true.
That we're bad people and attack us online.
With a free press comes a fair press and a fully responsible press.
Well, that was kind of revealing. Did you notice that at the end? Kellyanne Conway says CNN has made a business decision to become the anti-Trump network. It's kind of a strong charge since, of course, that, if true, would bear no resemblance at all to journalism. And yet Chris Cuomo does not bother to deny that or even seem surprised by the charge. But then why would he? Because it's true. The whole interview lasted more than half an hour. And yet there is more. Cuomo went on Facebook to boast about how great he was. Watch this.
Yes, we did a very long interview with Kellyanne Conway. Why? Because we care. And to those who will say, oh, you're too hostile to the president, and who else would give Kellyanne that amount of time? Who else? Nobody. Why did we do it? Because we believe in the conversation. We believe in things being better. We believe in a non-hostile dynamic.
We may start doing just a weekly series of these Facebook posts. They're just so good. It's just gold. By the way, none of this seems to be working, though, unfortunately for CNN. They recently dipped below Nick at Night sitcom reruns in the primetime ratings, for those of you scoring at home. That's not good.